My beloved responded and said to me, "Arise, my darling, my beautiful one, and come along. For behold, the winter is past, the rain is over and gone, the flowers have already appeared in the land, the time has arrived for pruning the vines, and the voice of the turtle dove has been heard in our land. The fig leaf has ripened its figs, and the vines in blossom have given forth their fragrance. Arise, my darling, my beautiful one, and come along."
Me and Jenny always wanted to come to Paris and experience it, and we got engaged in Paris. Ever since then, if not before, the feelings that we were feeling at that time, the beauty of the city, how romantic it was just so special to us. So we wanted our loved ones and our friends and our family to experience that same love that we felt when we got engaged there, and just do it all over again, but this time having everyone with us.
Here we are in the French countryside, in front of a beautiful lake, under a classic pavilion, with a fairy tale castle in the background. What do you guys think of the castle?
It is my great pleasure to introduce Mr. and Mrs. Cipolletti and their first dance as husband and wife.
Some days it's hard to see. If I was a fool, are you a thief?
I have to confess that when Jenny originally told me that she wanted to have her wedding in France, I said to her, "Sweetie, if you want people to come to your party, shouldn't you consider having it on the same
continent?"
Take this ring, Freddie, as a sign of my love and as a symbol of all that we share.
Jenny, with this ring, I thee wed.